Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe and leave your comment below. And also don't forget to click on the notification bell for more videos. Enjoy your reading. Previously, whoa, so beautiful. So this is like a click out from the last chapter. She was looking around and she was seeing a lot of beautiful crystals. Hold on. I have seen these things in the parchment. So she remembered that she have seen this flower somewhere. But where? So she's remembering now the place. She saw it in this tiny book. Crystal orchid leaves. A rare plant that grows in high quality crystal mines. So that means this mine is really valuable. It can be used medicinally to cool the body and foot inflammation, and it used in beauty treatment also. These flowers has a lot of functions. Mr. Changu, can I get us some crystal orchid leaves? So she's really polite, asking for permissions. Before doing anything in that place. Sure. Awesome. Thank you. So this is where our last chapter ended. Let's now begin our new chapter. You actually recognize crystal orchid leaves. Truly deserving of being the female chosen by the divine tree seed. So even Django knows about those crystals. But Shuiling is changing, he's shifting the conversation here. Django, is there a hot spring around here? You know springs with warm water. There is a hot spring pool deep in the cave. It has a peculiar smell. So it's probably a hot spring. I will take you there. The way he's looking at Shuiling. So now they're walking to the hot spring. Mr. Changu, after we had left, did people from the Dark Moon City come here again? Asking about the situation from the last time? After you left, two more groups came, but I got fed up and took action, killing quite a few of them. They haven't dared to come back to mine the crystal since. Oh, so that is what happened. Martin said that Iwu was very certain there were crystals there. How did Iwu know? That is the question. She knows the location and everything. Surveying crystals is very complicated, and Iwu doesn't seem like the kind of female who would understand that stuff. So, but how did she know? Looks like Iwu is hiding quite a few secrets, just like you, Huan Huan. Imagine she's coming from another world also. Because we never know at this point. We are at the hot spring, so why is it dark around here? It seems to be gloomy. But Mr. Shuiling is here to provide his services. Oh, who is this? Is it Changu? Oh. So all of a sudden, we can see Changu now. So this is him. He's quite old. Did I just see 9-star beast patterns? Mr. Chango, are you a 9-star beast? That is seriously impressive. So Mr. Chango is really strong. I thought that he's young. Well, I have been around for quite some time. Your partners here have got some real talent. They are bound to achieve even more than I have. He's not taking compliment. Oh, the babies are here. They are jumping inside the hot water. Ah, this water feels heavenly. Totally. My whole body is relaxing. You can see the babies playing with water, splashing the water everywhere. Hey, where is Wanwa? Why isn't she joining us? What is she going to wear? Wanwa! So she's feeling shy to show herself. Wait, I'm coming. I already prepared for this. This swimsuit is made of Sangye's slug. Slug. So, but what is going on now? Why is she all of a sudden hesitating? So now she's wearing that swimsuit. I'm coming. Well, I'm not even going to talk. But we can see. The reaction, Juan, why are you looking at me like this, like such a pervert? He's about to jump on her. Quiet messing with me. He's like, well, I'm going to eat her today. These are hot spring eggs, one of each of you. So she prepared also something for them. It was noisy. And okay, we don't know what Chango is doing. He's singing, he's making songs. He's making, I don't know. The drum beat sounds groovy. Chango looks different. And Shuiling also is playing flute. Chilling in a natural cave hot spring with this chill music and drumming. It's like whispers from ancient times. So these two are giving them some show while they're enjoying themselves in the hot spring. That's all for this chapter. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comment below. And also don't forget to click on the notification bell for more videos. Bye!